tricks when I'm pimping, and even snitches just for my riches. Captain say, me, it's all good if you're slipping. It's all good as long as you're paying. Yeah, it ain't my fault if you get sprung on my land. I'm taking GA check, go to the bank, hey. If you're coming faulty, you get skanked, mate. Huh. As long as a trick comes falling down, it gets.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Sugar T, and you are watching Underground Girls of Hip Hop. But don't get no more underground than this. I'm on the corner. I'm about to go get me some chicken from Popeye's Chicken in Hollywood. You better ask somebody.
You find different challenges throughout every aspect, but you also find different lessons as well. So the challenges that I have that I can kind of generalize, each one has allowed me to grow. And you can get my book and you'll be able to really get insightful, concise challenges, because there's many. But at the end of the day, I became a producer and a woman of my own. Kind of fluctuate between in front and behind the scenes, as you see, and a lot of the things that I get myself involved in was items that kind of balanced out my life, depending on which part of life that I was in. And being that I've been raising my daughter since I was in the industry from a teenager, you know, just being able to be available to them in a certain part of their life is very important to me. So what I did was I started businesses, I started corporations, I lined up items around me that allowed me to make money and earn my money. Definitely, what you can expect, another group album, The Click, my family group, E40, Nisha, Be Legit, and myself. We're working on a new album. You could also expect a single, another Sprinkle Me number 2 type of single with me and my brother, E40. You could also expect independent projects from the fragrance line, because the mix CD is sponsored from Sugar Tea Fragrances. So Sugar Tea Fragrances will always present different projects. Whether it's tours, whether it's, you know, various campaigns of products, or whether it's just, you know, music in general. I was in a transition in my life somewhere, and in that transition, a relationship came into play, and it was a relationship that caused a lot of chaos, and in that relationship, Violence was presented, and that was a line that I started as I went through this relationship under the circumstances of domestic violence. The fragrance line was something that I used to allow me to survive off of, in between understanding what it was that I wanted to represent as a female hip-hop artist, what I wanted to do as a wife, what I wanted to do as a parent, and what I want to do, you know, at that time in my life. Okay, let me remind them of the past, you know, get them involved with the present, and then, you know, get them prepared for the future. Definitely a motivator. So I think we're going up. I think the balance is, you know, is coming into play, where we'll be able to expand and be able to feature our gifts and talents, and hopefully feature good messages that go along with it. Not just sex, violence, drugs, and alcohol, because, you know, females are not only that. We need a whole lot of other things.
sitting them down mutual. Running through these lyrics as if I was fiber, like Metamuso.
Like, you know, her breath, she got fake butt, she got a,
yeah.
But you know, I don't worry about that because my breath is real. My butt is real. Every morning might, you know, doctor on some things, you know, but at the end of the day, you know, people gotta, you know, buy stuff and fix stuff up. So, you know, that's even okay if she bought a butt. The lyrics could be a little more wide range, but at the end of the day, she's doing her. So, you know, I don't have anything against what she's doing. No, I don't think she's the best artist. No. Of course, I think I'm the best. But I definitely think she's doing a great job in her space. She in her space. She's doing her. So, not only that, but she opened up the door for females. So, I can't give her the Queen Award, though. That's not going to happen because we've got too many queens that's been out here struggling and pushing and, you know, working under all aspects, you know, of hip-hop and life in general, and has given a lot but might not always be exposed, you know, on a commercial level. But at the end of the day, I give her queen cap in her space. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, some of this G-A-M-E. Say, 40 player partner with just sprinkle me.
40 player partner with just sprinkle me. 40 player partner with just sprinkle me.
Kick it all back on the Hennessy. 40 water with just sprinkle me.
40 water with just,
you know,
sprinkle me.
40
water.
It's your girl, Sugar T, and I look forward to seeing y'all at the female, all-female, hip-hop honors. Make sure you be there because you don't want to miss it. That's what's up.